much all there is to say.
Hurricane Katrina barreled ashore. Most people tried to get out of her way, but photographers Mike Tice, and Jim Reed drove right into it instead, staying in a hotel
right on the beach in Gulfport, Mississippi.
I was horrified. We were exhausted, so I think the first reaction is
to see what this storm looks like as it comes ashore. I think a lot of people are wondering why you do what you do. But we're happy you're okay, and we thank you for joining us this morning.
Thank you very much.